Yo, 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 what's the deal? Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're new, hit that notification bell. So Blackpink dropped Jenny concept teaser number 2 and Jisoo's for Pink Venom. Again, man, these videos are very short. So like I said, I'm going to see what I see and commentate on it as much as I can. But by now, I'm just ready for the song and the album. I know y'all ready for the song and the album. So let's see. It's like medieval. It remind me of like Tomb Raider, or like just some like, yeah, they not to be fucked with this time around. And they see, and they all, yeah, I guess these are spider fangs, man. Y'all tell me what that is. Again, I really just want to watch these with y'all. I ain't got much to really commentate on. But you can see it in their eyes. Like, even down to the wardrobe, down to the makeup, which is bare minimum. And then their eyes. Like, they just got the whole package, the whole demeanor, the whole... They are embodying this whole Pink Venom and this whole... They are just embodying this new era that they finna embark. And it's pretty dope. Let's watch all the way through. Concept teaser number 2. Y'all comment below, let me know what y'all think. Now let's go check out Jisoo's. Oh, see, she got okay. So Jisoo got the dark hair with the bangs. Okay, that's different. Somebody will say, oh, you see, they all are dressing like Lisa. For some reason, y'all on my channel, y'all love Lisa so much. Like, what is it about her compared to the other women? Like, who's y'all bias? Y'all comment below, tell me y'all bias. But Lisa gets so much love on this channel. It's crazy. I like this look on Jesus. I think Jisoo had the best look. What y'all think? But that's it, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're new, hit that notification bell. And I'll catch y'all on the next one, man. Pink Venom on the way. It's on the way. Hey.